There's something devilish in the way they look, in their lack of fear in the face of death. Couldn't understand anything they said, except one word.
Who are they?